my English is not enough to.
It's okay. It's better than doing it how I think in my head.
Yes. You put him in this leg a little bit, and then you take the left rein.
Mm-hmm.
And step by step, you always put it every step outside a little.
For each step, okay.
Only outside.
Okay.
Yes. Now you try. You use the corner to come with the horse like this, and the horse is.
Yeah, I know what it is. I just wanted to ask you how.
And now you put the horse in there, and when the horse is standing like this, you take the right rein a little bit. Yes. Okay. 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 But the left rein. Yes. No. Yes.
Thank you.
right is more responsive. The left, I squeeze and it's like I'm pulling on my saddle.
Yes, but when you do. Change the hand.